This cancellation might be a blessing in disguise. Let's talk about it.
Mom, thanks for watching.
Hey, everybody. You probably heard already that it's official. The Purdue-Wisconsin game has been canceled due to the COVID outbreak on Wisconsin's team. I think there are three big positives that you could take away from this, and I'll tell you what they are. Number one, of course, the easy one, the low fruit. Purdue hadn't won since 2003. Purdue gets to avoid Wisconsin. And I got to tell you, I'm a guy that is, whenever one of those type of records is hanging over the head of my Boilers, I want them to play that team again until that just goes away. Sadly, Purdue's not going to get the chance to play Wisconsin, but maybe this is a good thing because they don't get to play their nemesis. Secondly, some guys can get healthy. This is probably the biggest positive of the whole deal. Guys like Sam Garvin's, King DeRue, George Karloftis, and others, Rondell Moore, they get another week to get healthy. That's a very, very good thing as Purdue gets ready for another conference foe in 2 weeks from now, not this week. Finally, one of the biggest positives of Purdue having this game canceled, I think another week with this coaching staff, another week with their coordinators, their positional groups, is nothing but a positive for our Boilers. I've told you before, I love this coaching staff. It starts from the top down. Jeff Brohm and his guys get these players ready, and I think they'll have Purdue even more ready to play when they come back from this delay. I think they looked a little bit shaky versus Illinois, so there's real opportunity here to get more instruction and have everybody get on the same page, watch a little bit more film, and then come back ready in 2 weeks. That's about it. Have a great afternoon. God bless you. Talk to you soon. Hammer down.
BS all the time.